Hi everyone, I would like to attempt level 55 Dragon with a level 52 account. So I have a Princess plus Ledin hybrid team. I think I'll bring Luna though, instead of her. I could bring young Jessica if I want to do more cleansing, but the cooldown is so long. I think that's not worth it, so add Luna's DPS. Her Demon Hunter has 50% chance to reduce the dragon's defense by 20%. I have Cherie, Chris, to cleanse. She is at 4 stars, so she can cleanse the spell's 1 debuff from 3 friendly units within 2 blocks. I have given Cherie a accessory that grants immunity to attack and intelligence debuff, so that will help combat the debuff from this dragon, which actually stack. Okay, so I have some undead demon skeleton, some lava titan. So the question is, do I actually bring strengthen? I have Luna as the other DPS, and Luna's damage is basically M defense, so this doesn't work for Luna, therefore I will do regenerate. Or I could go, let's try regenerate. Okay, let's give this a try. From danger zone, so these guys has 2 passive skill. And he has guard and bard. So what I'm gonna do is to bait these guys. Should I take on both at the same time? I think I potentially can. So I can bait him. I can go here and bait him. But he adds a attack break defense before that, a 50% to reduce the attack at any time. That's a lot of damage. Am I letting Ashley take it? I need to take on at least one side, for sure. Much damage, so this is actually really risky. So I think I'll take on one side at a time and then bait this other one. If he comes here to attack, Let's try this. And crisp up all three. And buff. No, the guard. That's problematic. Oh, I guess I should have Chris in front. Only debuff on this guy. It's cards. Oh my god, cannot kill. Destroy.
Oh man.
Okay, let's give this a try. Use it on turn spot. So we'll use it again on turn 7. No. Oh. Yeah, so he'll use it on turn 7. So I need to get in the position first. Should I use my fashion bar? That's a good question. So he's about to use it again. He might use it twice, so...
Three
blocks, so it's four blocks. Not good. Maybe my god. Oh man. Very tanky. Very, very tanky indeed. So now I need to go into heal. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna rewind a bit and redo my position. Because this, she needs to be here.
行くぜ。
行くぜ。準備完了。覚悟しなさい。行くぜ。勝負をつける時が来たな。
準備完了。
Oh, I can't believe this. I barely won. Wow, that was very, very, very tough. Even with one use of Clock of Forgiveness. Wow, okay. I'm just glad I was able to take it down. Thanks for watching.